tonight. So we see a Domo Sumatra. Oh, this sound like a weed store.
Okay.
Girl, obviously I got on my invisible suit. You know the one that only come in black.
Ah, there it goes again.
That's the fourth time. Maybe they're casing the joint.
Maybe you should come back from the 1940s.
Security just got him.
Okay, don't be black. Don't be black. Damn, they're black. Security's bringing them over here. What?
I was driving back and forth trying to decide if I should go to Tasha's house or stop here. This was my first choice, but it's late and I didn't want to wake up Brittany.
Hey, Dave, what's the word? Were they black?
Mommy, Daddy.
Thanks for not waking Brittany.
I'm so sorry, Kelly. I would have talked to Tasha, but it's dark and it's late and I'm sure she has guns.
Locked and loaded. And this is why. See, I can't have all this drama in my house. People getting hauled in by the fake popo. Yeah, Dave, I said fake popo. You know what you are. Don't be ashamed. Get on now.